Well, it's a real privilege to be in India on an official state visit, reciprocating the visit of the Prime Minister to Greece a few months ago. For Greece, the strategic partnership between our two countries is of particular importance, and we will have the opportunity to discuss a wide range of topics, political consultations, a strategic partnership, but also fostering our economic ties between our two economies. So it's a real privilege to be here, and I'm really looking forward to the discussions we will have with the Prime Minister. Thank you.